everyone. My name is Joseph Chidebere Sigwe. I'm the Executive Director of DevaTop Center for African Development. On Thursday, 21st of May 2020, I was called that I tested positive to COVID-19. And it was really a shocking news to me and my wife. That same day, I was brought to Karo Treatment Center here in the Federal Capital Territory, Nigeria. And I have been receiving treatment. I was given this drug, which I finished yesterday. And I was also given this again, which I will continue for the next 1 week. And I'm really getting better, stronger. And some of the things I did when I came here, we are forced to conquer fear, because fear can weaken the survival strength of patients. So I had to conquer fear. I also had to maintain my mental health, and then create a source of happiness through prayer. I was praying for people that have tested positive to COVID-19. Through songs, I was listening to a lot of inspirational songs, dancing, doing exercise morning and night. And it's quite unfortunate that so many people think that COVID-19 is a scam. Some also think that COVID-19 is a death sentence, that people hardly survive it. But the truth is this: COVID-19 is real. COVID-19 is not a death sentence. It can be treated, it's treatable. But the best advice I can give you is to stay safe. Observe the stay safe guidelines. It's better not to test positive. But even if you test positive, there's still hope you can be treated. While I have been here, one of the major concerns I have been fear among people that have tested positive to COVID-19. There is this fear of not returning home alive. There is also fear of stigmatization, fear of isolation from loved ones. So it's quite a big issue. Some people might think it's nothing, but it's a big issue. And while I have been here, I've been thinking of what I can do to be a strong voice, on COVID-19 awareness, because I told myself once I'm out of this place, I'm going to do something that will really change the narrative and that will also boost the campaign on COVID-19. And one of the ideas I came up with was COVID-19 Champions Experience. And this involved, getting experiences or survival strategy of so many survivors or champions, and using them to inspire, to encourage people that have tested positive. I've started with myself. I've been documenting my experiences and my survival strategy while at the treatment center, and I'm also calling on anyone who is willing, anyone who has survived COVID-19 and who is willing to please share your survival strategy, share your experience. Please, I want to find out from you, how did you survive COVID-19? Apart from the drugs you are giving, what are your survival strategies? Please, this will go a long way to encourage a lot of people out there who have tested positive to COVID-19. Then to everyone who's listening to me, I want to find out from you, what are your thoughts about COVID-19? So your experiences will go a long way to really boost the morale of all those who have tested positive to COVID-19 in Africa and of course other continents. Please, you can send your response to COVID19champions@gmail.com or to UncleJoseph2013@gmail.com.